Audio check. Video check. All right, we have audio, we have video. Welcome everyone. I am Blazar Gaming, playing World of Warcraft. Battle for Azeroth expansion. Getting a little fishing for raid ingredients, for ingredients to the food that we take to raids. So, yeah. And I got an axe. All right, so. I hope everyone is doing well. Drinking my fruit juice. Let's check in on my shaman. Check in and see what we can do to improve my shaman. Okay. 3 hours to get the 2,000 gold from the three Tortolans. A 355 armor cache. Which I don't need, but I will get anyway. Voldoon. Voldoon. Tirigard Sound, Nazmir, Voldoon, Tirigard Sound. Okay, none in Drusfar, which is where these quests are, Drusfar. Let's run over here and talk to this guy. Well, let's go see if we can queue up for this one, see if anybody's... Okay, good. They finally put it on the map. There's two of them. I tell you what. This is the one Death put in here, I guess. Because it's got Death signed up. He signed up for both of them. I don't know what's up. So Friday nights, we go as far as we can. Limited only by the time limit that we put. And then Sunday nights, we continue and try to finish up. We're working on Gahoon right now. Well, except today, of course, the raid resets. Every Tuesday, raid resets. So Friday, we'll work our way back up to Gahoon and take down Gahoon if we can. If not Sunday, then we'll continue working on Gahoon. I think we... I don't remember now. Start to say I think we got him to 16% Sunday night, but I could be mistaken.
I'm not sure where it came from, but it looks dangerous.
I'm guessing. Guessing this didn't work out. Something's up here. I can't imagine all these people doing less than 1,000 DPS. So something freaky happened. So let's clear all this. Don't think that was working properly in that fight. Said I did the most damage, did the most healing, and took the most damage. Pretty crazy. All right. Stupid camera. Don't know why sometimes the camera jumps to this position here. It causes me to go underwater.
Thank you.
Voldoon and Nazmir. Interior guard sound. What? I was just over there. Oh, it's Dressvar. Dressvar, okay. I still need to go get one on the other side before I come back and do the Dressvar stuff. So. There's no need for that. I'm a shaman. Let's go do either this one in Voldoon, or not Voldoon, Nazmir. The one in Voldoon will be closest to a flight. Didn't I mark it?
Landing your sails.
Suppose I didn't mark it.
Raffle's favor, friend.
See, this is a big flying creature with leathery-like wings. So, the sound makes sense. There's some small parrots, small feathered creatures over in Terragard Sound that have this same sound flying. And it's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Even the big old griffins aren't that loud flying. Those little parrots are.
We Tortolans love the story of Lo, a young Tortolan who traveled the world.
I do enjoy the wild from this
lone stranger. I have even been dangerous. Taking a tussle.
This tree, for example,
is the cups. Low and the sea. A young Tortolan must find their way to safety immediately after emerging from the sands.
Thank you.
think there's anything I want or need. 75 war resources would be nice. Mastery trinket? Nope. My shaman here is pretty much ready. Well, am I ready for 8.1 patch, which they haven't even announced when it's coming out yet? I don't know that I've done all the quest chains over here on Zandalar. Let's see. Back on Cull Terrace. Okay. Yeah. I've got to continue on Voldoon quests. To continue the campaign. Tyrgard Sound, I'm at 6 of 7 chapters. I'm eventually going to have to figure out how to jump that stupid pony around that place. Drusvar, 10 of 10. Stormsong Valley, 7 of 8. What have I missed over here? But I might not bother with my shaman. My shaman's my main right now, only because he's my best geared. But I think I'd like to switch to my shadow priest. Love the sounds of the jungle.
Thank you.
That was 75 quick war resources. I think that's all I want. I don't need wrists. All right. Back to Drusvar. Do this guy. The war resources is what I use to keep my followers busy. Keep my followers busy. My followers go out. And get glowing Azeroth for me. So this stuff right here, they're helping me get artifact power. So as long as I have war resources, I just keep sending them out to get me more this artifact power. Artifact power gives me more levels to my necklace, which is 379 right now. Next time this hits the top and then comes back down again, then I'll be 381. But I've got 16,333 to go. That takes a while. Trying to knock him off the cliff. Didn't work. So I'll just take him out. I was hoping to knock him off the cliff, but I shot the wrong angle. I sent him that way. I should have sent him that way. The Aurora Borealis, the Northern Lights.
Patrolling begins its life amidst great danger. Like these turtles here on the beach, defend them.
Never fear. Quick Draw McGraw is here. Silly albatrosses. My heater just came on. Noisy thing. I turned it down before I went online, but I guess. I guess the cold outside is causing the cold to come inside. I need to replace the glass on the left side of this room. That side of the room. All the glass. That entire wall. The entire wall over here is glass. From ceiling to floor. From left wall to right wall. And in the middle of it's a glass sliding door. All that glass is 40 years old. More than 40 years old. I should replace it with more modern. I've replaced my windows already, and it made a big difference in sound and insulation. So now I need to do the same with that entire wall. It's going to cost about $1,500 to replace all that glass. Put new rollers in the glass sliding door. A crit versatility ring? That might be cool. No, I'm not going to do invaders, wedding gifts, rescued. Let's see. I did. No, I think both of my rings are okay over here. Yes, they are. It's a trinket. Let's go get these war resources over here. The server will go down for maintenance in about 30 minutes. Ignore the dwarf just passing through. Ignore the dwarf just passing through. Just passing through. Ah! Wonder where I'm supposed to turn that in. I'll probably have to go back over there. Thank you. Yeah, something just doesn't seem right. Something seems out of whack. A couple mining quests. I am a miner. I've got to turn it in there. Figures. I can do that in a little bit after I finish these two mining quests. Oh, I should do this mining quest last. Because I've got to come back to here to turn in. Oh well. Sorry about the noisy heater. That's something else I should replace. I spent too much money renovating my kitchen and my guest bathroom. I can't replace an almost $10,000 heat and air unit. I don't know why it's so expensive. It's just a heater. And a fan. The fan blows through the heater to distribute the heat everywhere. And then the second thing is, it's a radiator. On the roof of this building are some chillers that chill water real cold and run through the radiators. And then the fan blows the cold radiated water, the cold water in the radiators, the fan blows through them to chill the Yeah, the company that replaces them wants $1,000. wants $10,000 to do it. That's funny. I guess I can heal myself up. I think there is another path across this mountain, but that wasn't it. Even my trusty goat here lost footing. If I could save time in a bottle. Okay, I'm getting warm. So let me move to where I think might be a safe place. Let's blow my whistle. Let me go turn the heater off. Should unplug my phone too, probably. Fell off a mountain. My poor goat. Ram. It's not a goat. It's a ram. Mountain goat, I guess you could say. Lost his footing. And down we went. To our deaths. But I'm a shaman. So I can reincarnate. Where is it? Oh, it's a work order. Okay, it's different from what I was expecting. Let's go get Sister Martha. She doesn't seem too far away. Oh, she's down in the... Okay, I gotta go the other way. It's a work order, which means I have to give him ore. It's not like the one that I just did, which gave me ore.
A powerful creature in this area. Destroy it.
Mm.
safer thanks to you.
I gotta fly to Aramstan, and then I gotta fly out to the Tortolan place in Stormsong Valley, and then I gotta go back over to Zoldazar, turn in the quest for the 75 war resources. I've got a turn in here, a turn in Stormsong Valley, and a turn in Zoldazar. Because I forgot to turn in the one in Zoldazar before I left. Before I left. Okay. We'll see what we got on our way to. On our way to the.
Tortolan.
Let's see what we got. Here's my platinum. A 355 helmet. Already have a 355 helmet. Let's look at it anyway. I've got Champions of Azeroth and Rumbling Tremors. Blightborn Infusion. Lightning Bolt, Chain Lightning, increase your intellect. Draw a wandering soul from the throes to serve you for 14 seconds. The soul increases your crit by 1,000. This increases your intellect by 31 per target hit for 15 seconds, stacking up to 5 times. Earthlink and Gut Ripper. They explode. Increasing your crit, haste, mastery, or versatility. I like the sound of explosions. I've got self-reliance and vampiric speed. Absorption shield or speed all the time. when it says surrounded, what range do they have to be? 5 yards? Because I'm ranged. I think I like the one I've got, even though it's pretty ugly. Huh. Doesn't look much different. I guess I took the ugly one off. I had an uglier helmet. This one. This one was ugly. Spells and abilities have a chance. Grant you haste. Damaging abilities have a chance. Yeah. All right, server shutting down in 11 minutes. Let's get back out to Zoldazar, turn in that quest for my war resources. What's he giving away today? What's he giving away today? Build a paper zeppelin. Oh, those are annoying. People throw me stuff, it's annoying. I'm not gonna throw people stuff.
Who wants goods here, mate? Stop by anytime.
What can I do for you? Have a good one.
Hello. Server shut down in 9 minutes. So here's my gear. 360, 379, 360, 340 cape, 360, a shirt, no tabard, 350, 355, indestructible, 330. There's my weak link. 370, 340, 355, 335. That's my next weakest link. 355, 355, 360. Gives me an average of 353. I need a trinket. While I'm over here, I should do that. Because it gives me a piece of headgear. Which I can cash in later. Server shut down 7 minutes. I don't know if I can get there in time to do it. We'll see. Should be able to. Need to do all those quests back there one of these days. I'll probably do everything on my Shadow Priest instead of this guy. Not exactly what I was looking for, but I'll take it. I need to go around. I don't think this is a tunnel through. Yeah, there's a road down here. There's King Katao. Gonna try to avoid anybody that says PvP. So I don't want to get hit by them and
unsavory creature, dispatch it for the Alliance.
Okay. Let's see if I got my reward or if I got to turn it in over here somewhere. No, I got my reward. 2 minutes and 45 seconds left.
Squares and cook tears right now.
All right. Gotta go take me a shower. Get myself waked up. Hello, everyone. I am Blazar Gaming. Those of you who watch me on YouTube, my YouTube subscribers, thank you very much. See you in the next video.